Hey, Wallace, my beer's empty. Will you get me a new one?
Yeah, sure, man.
Thanks, bro.
Damn it, we're all out, man.
It's 1 a.m. They stopped selling beer. We can't do anything.
I wish we could go back in time and buy some beers.
Wait.
Richard G. Scott Wallace, that's it. That's what we do. You and I, right here, right now, we promise each other to invent time travel in the future. Then, when we're in the future, we've invented time travel, we buy beer, we bring it back for us here and now.